look up and I see like people in the middle. I'm like, all right, it's not gonna go down because, you know what I'm saying? That's just probably people talking. Turn back and it's about to be time to go anyway. So when I turn back again, I see like somebody swing. I pulled my camera out. I started recording from there. The first, like the when my, as soon as I pressed play is when I saw, I think I caught a bottle coming by, like going this way. And then whole bunch of bottles coming back to this way. And then just mad commotion. Whoever was in the middle was pretty much getting beat up. That's when a big brawl broke out. Like, I guess the body, Chris Brown bodyguard, I guess that's who that was getting beat up. Cause somebody was getting beat up bad. Like, and Drake was drunk. Everybody was drunk. Liquor and too much liquor and a celebrity plus somebody that they don't like is not a good thing. They human. They can consume no more liquor than we could consume. So he looked as if he knew that he just made a big mistake, or like he started something that he shouldn't have. He looked tight. He looked scared. That's one thing I can say. His facial expression was like, because it's like so many people was cut, hurt, bottles. People got hit. You know, he probably felt guilty. I think that's how he felt. Chris Brown is pissed. Like, he's like, you bitch, you sucker. You hit me with a bottle. Like, once he had got hit, he turned into a whole nother person. Like, he wanted to fight. And he was, you know what I'm saying? It was like Chris Brown versus anybody that got in his way. So pretty much, I guess his security was trying to hold him back. One of his dudes did get into it with Meek Mill's dudes. And I think you could say the cops came in and started pushing people from in, out. And then to get to VIP, push from in, out. You know what I'm saying? And then he already got the security guards that work in there. They started grabbing up certain people, and they probably even got hit too, because you grabbing a celebrity or you grabbing somebody with a bottle in your hand and the bottle's still getting thrown from that side. So yeah. You can't really do nothing. So I think it should have been more security guards too.